Let's start off with what's new for AirPods.